but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. And now Bret Hart.
That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.